In this video, we're going to talk about the different pacings themselves. So let's start off with atrial pacing. You know it's an atrial pacemaker, which is a single chamber, because the spike happens before the P wave. See how that happens here? And here? Okay. Now this is ventricular pacing, and you can tell because it happens right before the QRS. Okay. There's a wide QRS right here, okay? And again, it's before the QRS, the regular rhythm. We have atrioventricular pacing, so all the dotted lines are the atrial pacing, and you notice they all come before the P wave. And the solid lines are the ventricular pacing, and they come before the QRS. This is biventricular pacing. You notice that there are two pacemaker spikes before the ventricles. Okay, on each one of these. That's biventricular. Remember, one of the leads is in the left ventricle and the other one is in the right. So what do you think this is? Look at it closely. Let's look at this one. Right here, what is that? It's coming before a P wave. So it's an atrial pacing. These two are coming before the QRS. So what is that? That's biventricular pacing. Okay, so you would call this AV paced biventricular pacing. That's it.